Welcome back to my channel. Can you believe that it is getting really, really close to Christmas? And with it getting really close to Christmas, that means one thing, it's nearly Panto season. Now, if you're from somewhere that's never seen a pantomime before or doesn't know what a pantomime is, I'll find the description for it. It's basically, it's this big stage performance where you've got acting, singing, dancing. It's a lot of fun. You've got wacky characters. It's usually based around fairy tale stories, stuff like that. But I'll try and put an accurate description somewhere, probably in the description bar below. That's a note to myself, that there. So it's Panto season and I'm so excited, A, because I'm gonna go see one, but not until January. But now, at the moment, I'm going to be in a pantomime this year. So the local church that I go to, not far from where I live, here at uni, is putting on a pantomime this Christmas over 2 days. And I'm so excited that I get to be involved with it. And so what I'm gonna try and do is take you around and film some kind of behind the scenes stuff so you can kind of see what an actor, or what it's like to be a stage performer, what it's like, basically. And it won't be completely true to the professional world, but I'm just gonna take you around so you can kind of see a little bit of what goes on in the process of putting on a show. I don't know how much I'll be able to show you, but I'll try and show you some. That is a quick update, and I will catch up with you in a little while. Just giving you a quick Panto update. So one of the things about this pantomime is that some of the scenes are pre-recorded, and so that's what I spent this evening doing, was filming the pre-recorded scenes. And it gave me an insight into a little bit of what professional filming is like. It takes a long time. There's lots of different shots you've got to do. You've got wide shots, you've got single shots, you've got double shots. That's not drinks, camera shots. And then you've got to take them from different angles, just so you've got loads of options to play with when it comes to editing. And some of the stuff I already knew from doing TV on my theatre course, but actually putting it into practice and actually sitting down and doing a full-on script where you are moving cameras around. When I do my TV acting, the cameras pretty much stay in the same spot and they just cut between the cameras. But when you're working with one camera, you have to do it multiple times from different angles. So that was really interesting to see, and I really enjoyed doing it. But now I'm just sat with my green tea before I go to bed. The next few weeks are going to be really busy. We've got 3 rehearsals next week, 2 rehearsals the week after, and then it's show weekend, or show week. So we've got 3 rehearsals next week, and then it's show week with 2 rehearsals, and then 3 shows we're doing. So next few weeks are going to be busy, 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 but it's all going to be fun, and it's all going to be worth it, and I can't wait. So I'll try and show you a bit more. It's very difficult to kind of film stuff when you're acting and everyone's busy. So I'll try and film a little bit more. If not, I'll just give you updates like this, if you don't mind. But yeah, I will see you when I next start vlogging. big stage. And it is a lot bigger than where we've been rehearsing previously. And there's a thrust, which we haven't had in our rehearsal rooms. But everything's exciting, it's getting closer. This is the first rehearsal of three this week. But so much fun. It's gonna be so worth it when the show is on. It's dress rehearsal day! We're partway through our dress run.
Good morning, everyone. It is show day. Yay! So today we have two shows, and there'll most likely be a run-through, I believe, before the first showing.
So yeah, we've got two shows today. It's exciting times. Our first show is full. It's at capacity, which is a little bit nerve-wracking. And then I don't know about tonight. And then we've got another show tomorrow night. So it's not show day, it's show weekend. It's all very exciting. But it's probably going to be very busy today, so I don't know how much I'll be able to film. Not that I've been filming a lot anyway. It's hard to film and not get people in and get sounds in and stuff. I'll try my best. We'll see what happens. But yeah, I'm excited. For all that's to come and all that's ever been, we're back to the forest with every shade under the sun. Let's make it a good how many weeks? Six, maybe? Panto is now over and I'm a bit sad. I've had a lot of fun. Three audience shows, several dress rehearsals, several non-dress rehearsals, and it's just been a lot of fun. I've made some great friends and I've had an amazing time and made great memories. I am sad it's over, but like I said in one of my videos about Disney, you can't go back to Disney unless you leave. So we can't do a new pantomime or a new show until we finish performing the show we're currently in. But I do hope that you enjoyed this behind the scenes look at what it's like to create a show. I've not put loads in. A lot of the stuff I've just talked about. But I do hope you found some of it interesting. If you liked this video, why not give it a thumbs up? If you would like to see more of my videos, click the subscribe button down in the description box. It's free. If you're already subscribed, why not click the little bell icon so you know exactly when my videos come out. And I will see you in my next video. Bye! Yeah.
Well, see, now you're nine.
Yes.
Okay, I'm just gonna roll with it.
just as you practice.
Oh, me, sorry. What a wonderful place this is!